UAC has no idea what they're up against. They sent us here to die like the others. It killed everyone before we even knew what happened. We couldn't even see it. It moves so fast. No, I won't go back. No, it's still there.
Go! You'll attract them!
Union Aerospace is proud to unveil its latest tool to help make safer worlds for everyone. Building on field containment experiments in the Delta Labs and the energy production capabilities of the Enpro plant, the prototype ionized plasma levitator was designed to transport hazardous materials without physical contact. By creating a controlled, electromagnetically charged plasma stream, the IPL unit is able to act upon physical objects of light density and transport them between short distances. Initial tests have shown that the IPL unit is also able to act upon charged energy masses, which is vital to modern experiments in manipulating new potential energy sources. With further research and development, uses for this technology would include heavy lifting and the ability to create tractor beams, thereby making low-gravity docking procedures much safer for pilots. For more information, contact the UAC's Advanced Tool Department.
Audio log for Marcus Tanner, team coordinator. We shouldn't be here. I don't think we... This dig site... We've seen structures like this before, represented in tablets sent back to Dr. McNeil. Up until now, we hadn't seen any artifacts in what must have been their original state. There seems to be some sort of defense mechanism in place, attacking those godforsaken creatures. Why did the gate open? The amount of chaos and movement within is new to all of us. All of us that are left. Our team leader didn't make it. He was pinned down by something. What it was, I can't even describe. The best bet is to seal this place up and get the hell out of here. It's happened again. I can't believe it's happened again. Lying bastards. We didn't come here for this. No! No! Ah!
Thank you. Welcome to your death, mortal.
Listen carefully. This isn't the first time we're facing this, but I need more information. The artifact you recovered is obviously capable of incredible power. It may also be the source of this invasion. Do whatever it takes to get the artifact to me. I'll try to contact the others. Out.
Someone please! No! No!